Mitch, first thing, you ever worked in a restaurant before?
Actually, yeah.
Well, it doesn't really matter anyway. You know, working in a restaurant's all about learning a routine. You know, and everything that Dan wants me to show you, teach you, all that can be learned in a few hours. But, if you want to work here, in this restaurant, I really think that you need to ask yourself one simple question. How do you feel about frontal male nudity?
What the heck?
Pretty fucked up, huh?